are you?
I'm well.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for coming in today. I see here that you would like a cranial nerve exam.
Yeah, I've been having some headaches and it's been a while now, so I figure it's better to just look into it than to hold it off.
Definitely. I agree with you. But first, let's go ahead and verify your first and last name and your date of birth.
Fallon Denby, 11886.
And do you have any allergies?
No.
Okay. So you're here because you're experiencing headaches.
Yes, and I'm not quite sure if there's like, if it's headaches versus migraines, but I just know that it's been a few times a week.
Okay. Definitely we need to check that out. And like 3 to 4 times a week, you would say?
Yeah.
If you take ibuprofen or Advil, does it work?
Sometimes, yes.
Okay. And whenever you're having those headaches, can you please show me exactly where it hurts the most?
Like right in here.
Yeah, definitely that resembles a lot of the symptoms with a migraine.
Okay.
Are you going through a rough time at work or at home?
No.
Are you stressed?
Maybe stress.
Okay. And on a scale of 0 to 10, how would you rate those headaches?
Oh gosh, I mean 8 to 10.
8 to 10, definitely. Okay. So what I can do for you today is to do a very thorough cranial nerve exam and make sure that you're not having anything more serious. If it is migraines, we can definitely treat it with over-the-counter medications or just try some therapy.
Okay.
Okay, so let's go ahead and have you checked.
Okay.
And are you having any pain right now?
No.
Wonderful. So would you say that on a scale of 0 to 10, your pain level is a
0.
Perfect. Okay. I just don't want to put words in your mouth, so that's why I was waiting for you to say it. Okay. Is it okay if I come any closer and just slowly palpate your head?
Yes, that's fine.
Okay. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain. Go ahead and relax your head. I'm going to make some movements. Good. Good. And I'm going to lower the chin all the way to the chest. Go ahead and stay there. Any pain here in the back?
No.
Good. And we're going to lift the head up. Slow. And controlled. Good. Go ahead and keep it like this. Perfect. Any pain right here in the back? Good. Perfect. No tingling sensations. No pinching. Perfect. Okay. I'm going to check your reflexes on your face, so go ahead and relax your jaw for me. Slowly tap on your face and the bony prominences. Good. Perfect. Okay, I would like to check your facial sensation first. So, can you please tell me if you feel this?
Yes, I feel it.
Good.
That too.
Good.
Yes.
Did you feel that equally on both sides?
Yes.
Perfect. I'm going to pinch your face. Can you please tell me where you feel this pinch? Go ahead and close your eyes.
Left cheek.
Good.
Right cheek. Chin.
Good.
Forehead.
Good.
Right temple.
Good.
Left temple. by the lobes of my ears.
Perfect. Okay. Go ahead and relax. Do you feel that?
Yes.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Yeah, do you feel that?
Yes.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Go ahead and keep your eyes closed. And can you please tell me where you feel this?
Forehead.
Good.
Right cheek.
Good.
Left cheek.
Perfect.
Chin.
Good.
Right temple. Right neck. Left ear to neck.
Very good. And now we're going to do the classic sharp or dull. This will be sharp. And this will be dull. So go ahead, tell me what it feels like.
Sharp.
Good.
Sharp.
Good.
Dull.
Good.
Sharp.
Good.
Sharp.
Perfect.
Sharp.
Good.
Dull.
Good.
Dull.
Good.
Sharp.
Good.
Dull.
Wonderful. Okay. Is it okay if I palpate your head, your nose?
Yes.
Okay. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain there. Good. Can you please breathe in, breathe out? Perfect. Breathe in, breathe out. So both nerves are patent. And now I would like to check your smell. Okay. Going to cover one nostril. Take a deep breath in. Can you please tell me what that smells like?
It smells like pine cone.
Okay, perfect. Let's go ahead and try one more. This one is going to be different. I'm going to cover your other nostril. Take a deep breath in. What does that smell like?
Lavender.
Okay. Good. I'll take it. And I do have one more. Okay. Can you please tell me what this smells like?
Citrusy. It's very like lemony citrus smell.
Very good. But before that, I would like to just take a look overall and inside your mouth. Can you please give me a big good, very good cat reflex. Can you please move your tongue up and down for me? Good, and now side to side. Perfect. Can you please smile and now frown? Okay. Can you please puff your cheeks? Don't let me puff them. Good. Go ahead, relax. Can you please clench your jaw? I'm going to try to move your jaw side to side. Don't let me do that, okay? Good. Good. Okay. And now, can you please look that way? Okay, try to resist. Good. And now, can you please look that way? Perfect. Good. Shrug your shoulders. Excellent. Can you please squeeze my fingers? Okay. Very good. Next, I'm going to go ahead and check your taste. Okay, I'm going to put one drop on your tongue. Can you please tell me what that tastes like?
It tastes like cranberry juice.
Very good. Let's go ahead and try a few more. Okay, I'm going to put one drop on your tongue. Can you please tell me what that tastes like? taste like?
That tastes like Sprite.
Perfect. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and try one more.
Tastes like a fruit punch.
Okay, perfect. So far, everything looks very good. I'm not worried. And I'm gonna go ahead and check your eyes next, okay? I'm going to shine a bright light in your eyes. Can you please look that way? Good. Okay, and can you please look the opposite way now? Perfect. I'm going to press down on your eyelid. Same thing on the other side. Perfect. Okay. Now can you please look down? Good. Keep on looking down. Perfect. Okay. Can you please tell me which fingers are moving left or right?
Right.
Good.
Left.
Good.
Right. Left.
Good. Okay. Go ahead and look at me.
All right.
Good.
Both.
Good.
Both.
Good.
Left.
Good.
Right.
Perfect.
Both.
Good.
Right.
Good.
Left.
Perfect.
Right.
Good.
Both.
Wonderful. Go ahead and cover one eye for me. Excellent. I'm going to ask you to identify how many fingers I'm holding up.
One. Five.
Very good.
Four.
Perfect. Let's go ahead and switch eyes.
Two. One. Five.
Perfect. And keep that eye covered, please. Now, can you please tell me when you see my fingers in your field of vision?
I can see them.
Good.
I can see them.
Good.
I can see them.
Good.
I can see
them. Perfect. Let's go ahead and switch eyes, both of us.
I can see them.
Good.
I can see them.
Good.
I can see them.
Good.
I can see them.
Wonderful. So far, everything looks very good. And go ahead and cover one more time your eye. Can you please tell me when you see the ball in your field of vision?
I can see it.
Good, let's go ahead and switch.
I can see it.
Wonderful. And did you see the same level of red on both sides?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to approach my finger very close to your nose. Can you please just look at my nose first? Okay, good. And now look at my finger. Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, perfect. Go ahead and follow my fingers with your eyes only. Don't move your head. Good. Everything looks very good. I'm going to go ahead and check your ears next. Any changes in your hearing?
No, but I just feel like I have a lot of earwax buildup. So sometimes when I'm, let's say, cleaning it with a washcloth, it does get clogged. So
okay.
It makes it hard to hear, but like throughout the day, it kind of releases the pressure in the ear.
That makes sense.
I don't know if I need maybe like a cleaning in the ear or something like that.
Okay, I'm definitely going to go ahead and take a look deep in the ear canal and make sure that if you do have any buildup earwax, I'm going to go ahead and clean it for you.
Great, thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, so the first thing, I'm just going to go ahead and inspect. Not noticing any keloids, no lumps, normal color. Behind a ear looks very normal. Okay, let's go ahead and inspect the ear canal. Can you please look that away from me? Perfect. Okay. So I'm definitely noticing a lot of earwax, and I can't really see the tympanic membrane because of the earwax. So you are right, there is an excess buildup of earwax. Let's go ahead and check your other ear as well and see if it looks the same.
Okay.
And I'm just gonna go ahead and slowly palpate the tragus, which is the cartilaginous part of your ear. And I'm not feeling anything abnormal. I don't see any moles. Behind the ear also looks very normal. Skin color is appropriate. And it feels the same temperature as your right ear. I'm gonna go ahead and take a look inside now. So go ahead and relax. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain. Okay. Same thing. Tympanic membrane is very hard to visualize. There's a lot of earwax built up, but I don't see any signs of infection. I do have to remove the earwax so I can definitely be sure of it. Is it okay if we clean your ears at this session? Let me know if you feel any kind of pain, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I apologize for the noise. We have many patients in this clinic. Thank you. tell me when you don't feel the vibration anymore.
I don't feel it.
Good. Do you hear it now?
Yes.
Perfect. Okay. Let's go ahead and clean your other ear now. Can you please look that way for me? You know if you feel any kind of pain. medication anymore.
I don't feel the vibration.
Do you hear it?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Okay, Val, so I believe everything looks very good. And I cleaned your ears, tympanic membrane. I haven't checked it yet, so let's go ahead and check it. Wonderful. Tympanic membrane is pearl gray. No signs of infection. Same thing in this ear. Excellent. Okay. So I was able to take a lot of earwax out, and this way I'm able to see the tympanic membrane. There's no sign of infection, very normal vibrations, and your cranial nerve exam looks very good. Now, I know you're still experiencing headaches, so let's go ahead and try into an MRI of the head. Make sure that nothing comes abnormal. I'm not too concerned, but sometimes, you know, there are things that we can miss. Is it okay if we do a follow-up in a week?
Yes.
Okay, wonderful. Well, do you have any questions for me?
No.
Okay. Thank you so much, Val, for allowing me to do this cranial nerve exam on you.
No problem.
And I'll see you back soon.
All right, thank you.
Okay, you're welcome.